It's day two of the search for missing mariner Ron Ingraham. The Molokai resident is the same man who was lost at sea just months ago. This time, Ingraham was on a fishing boat that capsized about 1 mile west of Lanai. The Coast Guard rescued his friend, Kenneth Corder, and is still searching for Ingraham. Bridget Namata follows up and talks to an expert about what he might be facing out there in the open ocean. Bridget?
Kathy, by now, Ron Ingraham would be out in the open sea for almost 48 hours. Currently, the Coast Guard has crews searching in 8-hour rounds. The Maui Fire Department has its Air One helicopter searching the shoreline and offshore waters. And fellow mariners are not giving up on Ron Ingraham.
Ron Ingraham has defied odds before. On Thanksgiving 2014, Ingraham was lost at sea after his boat, Malia, took in water and was in danger of sinking. Ingraham was rescued after 12 days. But this time, the fishing vessel he was on capsized and was destroyed. His friend, Kenneth Corder, says Ingraham is holding on for dear life. Fellow mariners hopes he defies the odds again.
This is going to be survival of the fittest out there.
According to Corder, all Ingraham has out there in the open ocean is an orange ring and a piece of wood. So we asked experts, what is Ron Ingraham facing out there alone?
The orange flotation ring is a rescue ring. It's not made to sustain life over a long period of time.
Retired harbor master Earl Omoto says the orange life ring Ingraham has will help rescuers spot him in the water. But Omoto says it's only made to support 130 pounds total weight.
When you're out there fighting the surf, fighting the current, fighting the elements, you are going to get tired from hanging on to the ring.
Omoto says Ingraham is battling the south winds, so the waves are close together.
What the mariners call a short trough. So when you're coming out to the against the wind, you go up one wave, when you come down one wave, the next wave is slamming right over the boat. I think this is what they have experienced that evening.
Omoto fears Ingraham may be experiencing hypothermia.
Hypothermia will always be the factor, the main factor in survival at sea. The next one is dehydration. Because the more salt water you drink, the more dehydrated your body gets.
But despite the odds stacked against Ingraham, Omoto is confident in the Coast Guard and Maui firefighters' rescue efforts.
He's a mariner. You know, he's been there, done that. So you got to hope, you know, have confidence in his well-being.
So far, the Coast Guard has covered over 1,600 square miles and will continue the search until it's called off. We tried reaching out to Ron Ingraham's family today, but have not received a response yet. We'll keep you posted on the latest news. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.